Hello one and all, today we are going to learn about scroll bar and track bar. So I execute this program. First of all, as we know that in my previous video I explained timer and picture box, the same program. When I click on start, this picture box rotate 5 images of line one by one. When I click on stop, then image will stop immediately. And when I make start, then next image 5 will load, 4 will load and continues. This video already prepared and available as timer example. Now today we are going to start about scroll bar and track bar. First, I put my mouse on my scroll bar, and when I put over here, look, the speed is much more faster. When I move this scroll bar at middle, my speed is some become slow, and the value of scroll bar is 473. If I scroll this one, it is a very slow. You can see that one, it is almost 800 millisecond, because at nearby slow, this label explains the value of scroll bar. And if I put over here, this is 100 millisecond. So the image's rotation has become so fast that you can see that. So you understand this thing, scroll bar, and how it will work, we will explain into the coding. But if this is a track bar, look, I put this track bar 1, and even you cannot see all the images properly because the interval value, timer's interval value is 1. If I increase 11, some slow, 21, some slow, this is the 10 gap. 31, it becomes somewhat slow. 41, it becomes slower. 51, slower. 61, slower. 71, much slower. 81, slower. 91, somewhat slower. And 100 millisecond. So if I put a value of 1, you cannot even decide how much speed it is. So this is the thing by scroll bar. Understand my properties there, at scroll bar 1, and this is track bar. So let me understand both the properties of it. The minimum value is 100. Maximum value is 1000. Large change is 200 and small change is 1. I would like to repeat, my dear friends and students, minimum value 100, maximum value 1000, and large change is always effect on maximum value. So when I increase the value, my cursor never reach to, please listen carefully, my cursor never reach to 1000. Let me check once again. Start rotation. 176 millisecond. If I put at upper level of this, it is not reached by 1000. Maximum value is 1000, but it reach up to 801. The disadvantage of H scroll bar. If I put here, minimum value it touch, look, 100 millisecond, then rotation becomes so fast. You can easily see this bifurcation. Speed is slow because 800 millisecond. So let me understand once more that minimum value is 100, no problem. Maximum value is 1000, but large change is 200. So always 1000 minus 200, it is 800. Same like this, if I take on track bar, minimum value is 1, maximum value is 100, large change is 10. So as per, if track bar work like scroll bar, then it should reach up to 90 only, but you can see that track bar reach up to the upper limit, that is 100. Look. 1 or 100. It is not having a disadvantage like that, that its scroll bar has that. So this is 100. And if you put 1, even you cannot decide and judgment about this because interval is so fast. So as per property, both the tool, scroll bar and track bar, has 4 properties. Let me understand. Minimum value, minimum. Maximum value, maximum. Large change means if you click the cursor in between that scroll bar or track bar, that is large change. Small change means if you click on the border level and it moves one by one, that is called small change. So fourth time we are executing this program, and understand large change and small change. The minimum value was 100. We put larger change is 200, so 100 plus 200, 300. I click in between this white space, that is called scroll bar's moving area. When I click on that, 500, because 300 plus 200, 500. 500 plus 200, 700. And this is small change. Look, 701, 702, 703. This is a particular button where I can move my cursor one by one. This is large change. Look, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 1. If I put the cursor and move, 2, 3, 4, look, it increases one by one. Why? Because the property of edge scroll bar, maximum value 1000, minimum value 100, large change 200, and small change 1. Track bar, minimum value 1. Please kindly cooperate and concentrate on property window. Maximum 100, large change 10, and small change also 10. So it always move to forward and backward on this gap. So what is the coding of it? When I double click on it, please be remember you are going to learn the 11th event of VB.NET, that is H scroll bar 1 underscore scroll. Scroll is an event. Track bar is also having a same event name, track bar 1 underscore scroll. Scroll means to move on. हिंदी में जिसको खिसकना कहते हैं वो. एट द टाइम ऑफ स्क्रॉलिंग टाइमर 1.interval इक्वल टू एच स्क्रॉल बार 1.value. द सिंपल मीनिंग ऑफ दिस एच स्क्रॉल बार वैल्यू विल असाइन टू टाइमर्स इंटरवल. And in label 3, as scroll bar 1's value is displayed. So how much I am just scrolling, it always display in label 3. Look, this is label 3. Yes, same like track bar. Timer 1.interval equal to track bar 1.value. And I'm making a copy of this comment. Paste. Track bar value will assign to timer's interval, and label 4.text equal to track bar 1.value. So by this program, we can make our pictures rotation interval property of timer. Previously, what we are doing? Property. I was manually change this property 1000, 500, 200, 300, 3000, because 1000 millisecond equal to 1 second. You can just see at the bottom of this video where my cursor is moving. It shows the interval of in millisecond, and millisecond means 1000 millisecond equal to 1 second. So this is the first program. Now, let me understand very nice program of combination of red, green, blue. And guys, you know that one. Each and every mobile screen, LCD screen, even your ghar, even your house paint, your house paint is also prepared by RGB, red, green and blue. And we are understanding this thing. I just click on this scroll bar. The scroll bar name is at scroll bar 2. And I set minimum value 1, maximum value 255, large change 1, small change 1. Same for green, 1 minimum value, maximum 255, large change 1, small change 1. Same for blue, this is minimum value, maximum value, large change 1 and small change this. And on this scroll, I execute this code and look, it is black, but when I move it, maroon, yes, maroon, and it's mirchi red color is there, because red color apply the top frequency on 255. I put as 0. When I click on green, look, dark green, mehndi green, and this is a proper green 255 frequency color. I put it 0. And when I click on blue, look, it is a dark blue, maybe indigo blue color is there. Now it is bluer. It is a blue color, dark blue color is there, and this is a perfect blue color. So all the things is working, but whatever the value I am setting down for this, it is not mentioned in my label 10. Whatever the value I am putting down of a green color, it is not mentioned in my label 8. And whatever the red color I am putting down, that is not mentioned in my label 7. So let me make this code somewhat editable, and we would like to know that one. That is label 7.txt equal to h scroll bar 2.value. Label 8.txt equal to h scroll bar 3.value, and label 10.txt equal to h scroll bar 4.value. Look, 7, 8, 10. Coding is there. I run the program. Red color, if 145 value, the red color will show like somewhat maroon than this, and on this 255 it is pure red. 144 green color looks like this, but 255 the color looks like this. On 255 blue color is this. But if I want to make a combination of this, it does not show me the effect properly. So if I want to make the combination of all the scroll bar, what should I do? I can use handles, comma, scroll bar 3 dot scroll, comma, h scroll bar 4 dot scroll, multiple event, yes, I execute multiple event, so I does not require this both the code. I delete it, and here we, and I'm making as 3, and you know that one. Label 7, control C, control V, this is 3, and label 8, this is label 10, and it is 4, and now we execute. You will find it out 256 color combination this, S scroll bar is this, and green is this. Look, the color prepare, new color it is preparing in front of you. Look, it is a combination. All new colors generated by you guys. If you all make it the half 255 and the half value of 255 is nearby 150. So 150 this, 146, this is a gray color. If I all make one, it will be black. If I all make 255, 255, and you know when you was studying in standard 5th or 6th, when you make a watercolor mixing, your teacher, your arts teacher, your drawing teacher always said the combination of red and green always generate yellow, and it is generated. Look, the red 255, green 255, yellow generate. And if I make all that things 255, 255, it always generate white. So if you want to take it the combination of this, 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 look, this is a new color, bottle green color, sea green color, whatever the color you want to make it. Look, it is a very nice 255 color combinations are there. And here you can make a color shade card also. Look, this is a blue one, but if you want to change the blue color, look, it's a sky blue color is going on. Magenta color, Rama color, and if you put this one, then after you increase the red tone, oh, it's a really very nice purple and all that colors is there. On any click event, any scroll event, it is working. So by this four line, you know multiple event reference. At scroll bar, two dot scroll was there, but at the end, I added. Let me move. At the end, I added at scroll bar 3 dot scroll and at scroll bar 4 dot scroll. This things we already learned in our radio button and checkbox video. Kindly see and understand multiple event reference. This video is already uploaded in this playlist. Now all the scroll bar is working. Label 5 back color is apply at scroll bar 2 means red, at scroll bar 3 means green, at scroll bar 4 means blue. Red, green, blue value will pass and this value will be effect on my label 5. And red color, the value of red color, blue. So red, green, blue, all colors value will come into my label, particular scroll bar from the toolbox into my toolbox. When I open that A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, this is H scroll bar. Look, horizontal. If we will go to V, vertical scroll bar is also that, V scroll bar. Look, this is vertical. And if you will find it out, track bar is always having only one layout that is like this. So I put H scroll bar and track bar from the toolbox called all windows form. Timer is a tray tool. Timer interval property decided the milliseconds. It increased the speed and decreased the speeds by scroll bar and track bar. We learned today how to control the speed of track timer tool also. And by this background color of a label, we change by multiple event reference of S scroll bar 2, S scroll bar 3, S scroll bar 4. And we put it down the value of red in label 7. Green in label 8, blue color in label 10, and we generate all 256K color. This color combination we generate from red, green, blue. So whenever you people will visit for a Asian paint shop or any paint shops, burgundy colors or whatever, Berger paints, sir, there are so many things are there. At that place also, they are having only 3 nozzles, red color, green color and blue color. These 3 color create all the color of this world. So this is Dr. Abhijit Singh Jadeja would like to complete it, scroll bar and track bar from this video. So thank you so much to learn with me. Thanks a lot.